Hi, this is Mike Regan with Transact's 2-Minute Warning for the week of May 23rd. This week I'll be speaking at the Wolf Trahan Conference in New York City, and it is one of my favorite events to attend because Ed Wolf and his team do a great job of bringing together the executives from the major transportation companies to talk about the issues and challenges they're facing in running their businesses. Now, there is no shortage of issues this year to talk about, and some of these things we've discussed on prior 2-Minute Warnings, things like the CSA initiative or the potential changes in the hours of service. But we want to remind you, these are just the tip of the iceberg. There are things like Senator Lautenberg's Safe Highway Infrastructure Protection Act, commonly referred to as SHIPA, or legislation such as California AB 950, which would force drayage operators to have their drivers categorized as employees instead of independent operators. Now, we realize you may not have the time to dive into these issues and thoroughly understand how they're going to impact your company, so we have a solution. Give Transact a call. We can come out and do a diagnostic review and accomplish three things. First of all, we can make sure that the major decision makers within your organization have an understanding of the critical transportation issues and how this will affect your supply chain. The second thing we can do is to identify processes which create exposure items for you. For example, we've talked about the carrier selection and qualification process. But there are other things, such as how your supply chain might have to change to respond to the changes in the hours of service rules. The third thing we can do is to develop a list of recommendations that can strengthen and improve your transportation and supply chain processes. Now, with each 2-Minute Warning, we're here to remind you, we're on your team and we're here to help. So if you have some questions about these topics or have other items that you'd like to see us discuss, give us a call. Thanks for your time.